Hey, what Ubin up to?
Hey, how many times have you been to Pulau Ubin?
So many times already. I'm an Ubin pro. Cycle, walk around, take pictures, done.
That's all? Okay, so for all you Ubin pros out there like Vincent, here are three other reasons to visit Ubin. There's a wild boar! Bring water, food, sunblock and insect repellent. Wait, instead of heading straight to rent a bike, how about go to the N-Parks info kiosk first? Here's a good starting point for your visit. Have a word with the N-Parks staff. They can give you some information on lesser-known facts and stories of the island.
Turns out there's a bunch of ways you can volunteer here in Ubin.
We registered for a volunteer trip out to check Jawa wetlands. This group of volunteers head out together with N-Parks staff to collect fallen mangrove propagules. These fallen propagules will normally not be able to grow on their own. So volunteers step in to give nature a little help.
If you like looking out for wildlife, register to be a part of a group that monitors species diversity on the island. Some of these volunteer groups meet as often as once a month. You can contribute to the study on butterflies, or help look up for special species of birds and monitor their population.
If you're a pro like me and know all the guided tours really well, why not sign up to be an official tour guide here?
Share your love for Ubin's heritage and nature. You can train to be a Chek Jawa Wetlands Tour Guide Volunteer, or a Kampong Tour Guide, or both!
See, there's so much more to do in Ubin besides cycling and taking pictures, right?
Yes, and you can make an actual difference to the island. Visit the N-Parks website for a list of activities that you can sign up for. Just remember to register early, okay?
Mm-hmm. Let's treat Ubin like it's Ubin Day
every day!